out here with Buddy Brian on his new 890 2023, the freaking fancy shiny one. I so wish that was the bike that came out when I was shopping. I do really like how the front end looks. I fully think that it, you know, that's how it should have always looked. I'm not ready to get my boots all that wet. Yeah, he's only got, I think he said like 100 or so kilometers on her. We're gonna be bashing her through the mud today. It rained like an absolute storm last night, or yesterday rather. So we're gonna be getting her pretty muddy today. She's looking real nice and clean with a few mud spots up until now. I've been riding in TC4 today on rally mode and kind of liking it for the wheelies. I'm not sure if I'm running lower tire pressure than normal. Last time I went out for a ride, I dropped the pressure down, didn't check the gauge, so maybe that has something to do with it. I'll stay back for a second here. I think it's the low pressures, but it's hard to say. Like, it's just gripping and going, but who knows, maybe. Yeah, so Brian here sold a 690 for this. I think he's gonna lean towards getting the two bike stable, which is what I kind of. Starting rocks at me with those EO7s. Is that a sport bike? Hell yeah, buddy. Thank you. Dodge those. It was not a small rock. Hey?
Okay, that's way different in rally mode.
Oh yeah. It's a whole different bike.
Yeah.
want to keep going or? Yeah. Yeah, not too bad. Catch up to Brian.
The front tire does not like roots.
No.
Ended up in there.
Oh yeah? I think that caught him off guard. He saw that one. I forgot to warn him about it. Pissed. We're off-roading now.
Yeah, I just want to try, don't feel like rally mode is the right mode in here.
You got the rally throttle response?
Yeah.
Yeah, try off-road throttle response. And then the off-road TC that comes with that. It's pretty good for this kind of stuff.
With adjuster? Okay.
Are you in rally?
I'm in rally.
Okay.
So
back up maybe.
Flip adjuster?
See that one you should be able to control it from like outside of the menu. We'll do make sure. Oh yeah. So we'll try that. Yeah. That'll dumb it down to the off-road throttle response which you were doing before.
Touchy.
Yeah.
Fine
so
in the wide open, but in here it's
here like I can explain it later for you more, but I like to be 5 or 6.
Okay.
For this kind of stuff. But yeah, it's up to you.
Yeah, just getting that clutch, I definitely
fucking I could pump. Oh yeah. It's like you can feel this one if you want it.
Oh fuck, that's so much nicer.
Oh, way better, yeah. Yeah, and then the throttle response, like, I never use rally,
yeah,
just because it beats the shit out of you, right? Like,
yeah,
you basically are, like, 1% throttle and it's already going, right?
Yeah, yeah, I was struggling in there.
I was
trying to feather it, but...
Yeah, I got 18,000 kilometers and I'm still not at the point where I like rally throttle response at all.
I found it fun drifting.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, it snaps really quick, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I mean, all in all, considering I haven't fucking driven a big bike like this, like...
Oh, yeah.
You're all right.
Oh, absolutely.
Fucking love it.
Nice and easy, attaboy. Nice, buddy. Well done. How's that?
I'm pumped just from clutching a bit.
Yeah.
Clutch, good.
Nice.
Yeah, it's not bad in here.
No, it's good.
Not any worse than 690.
Yeah, I bet. It's all that low down weight, I tell you, like, it makes such a difference. And then you just gotta be mindful of, like, watching out for stumps and stuff, right? Yeah. So.